So, winter is here. I have put the sawmill away, and in the process of doing so, I screwed up, messed up really, really bad. So I'm out here trying to fix it, and luckily for me, it's not messed up. Got lucky. So these sawmills have water tanks on them for lubrication in the on the blade, and I forgot to drain the tank. Yeah. Below freezing. Been in the lows, like zero. It's been hit negative a couple times, but didn't stay. So yeah, now I'm out here. I've got to take this tank off. Luckily, I'm looking at it. Doesn't look messed up. Maybe I drained enough water out of it using it this past summer that the water didn't swell and bust the tank. The hose is, it's got water in it, but it's not bad. Apparently I've used like that much water out of it. So I'm gonna get this tank off. Yeah, gonna get this tank off, sorry. My fingers are already cold. But I'm gonna get it off, get it inside, get it warmed up, get the water dumped, cover this thing back up, and I'll just go ahead and leave the tank in the house for the winter. And we'll be back to milling and get this blade put back on and cinched up. That's the sawmill covered for winter, because I didn't get the temporary cover on it built. But that's, like I said, we had a lot of stuff happen this summer, and we're just gonna get back to it next summer, get as much milled as we can. Okay, so I got it off. It's sitting right there, and it's frozen. So I'm gonna take the tank inside, let my hands warm up, and then come back out and cover the sawmill up. And then I had to cut the hose on the bottom right here. I had to cut the hose, but that's fine. The hose, it was too long anyways. It'll be all right. It'll allow me to shorten it up, but it's a simple little hose. If I gotta replace the whole thing, it's not gonna be no big deal. Go warm up. It's in. It's already starting to thaw out, or at least the outside is. And she's not gonna like that I'm using part of her sink for thawing this out, but I don't have anyone else to thaw it out. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe she won't notice.